Yes, of course. Before we started the season, I assured every player and every player that everybody will have a taste of the Premiership, my way of playing. And so far, everybody has played. Everybody. With the exception of probably maybe Shaw, who we're looking forward to, you know, giving the chance to play. And so there wouldn't be any complaint from the players. The Leeds could probably have played 4-5 matches. Everybody has had his share to play. And that is it. Once you are ready and you are given a chance to play, you got to perform. Once you perform well, you stay. You know, and so if you talk of the few that have had matches, you can only talk of one player. And one player who has never had a chance to play, and that is Shaw. He's been on the bench, so probably you say he's played. No, everybody has played, because he's been played in FA Cup against Bow United. You know, so everybody has played. Everybody. Both registered players have had a share of the game. Understand that we have to finish well. It's a match that is important for us. You know, reminds us of the past, how we started. And so we'll have to end well. What is good about this is that we are relaxed. You know, and players are relaxed, technical men are relaxed, management is relaxed. And so we're going with the idea that there's no pressure on us and we have to do well. Do well is, like I always say, is to win. Try and win that match. I don't know their situation. It doesn't really matter to me. What matters most is how we play and move forward for the coming years. I was, but on a long thought, it's okay. It's something that we could have even top three, top two, top one, call it that way. But you know, the second round is rough. So you know, we will accept that in good faith and knowing that we've done well. But of course, there's more room to improve. So we work hard to achieve that in the coming season. Congratulations to them. Big respect to them. The fact that who had the experience of traveling to war, and I saw how far the journey is. And so if you have a team who are performing consistently, going up and down, and they deserve some respect, and I give them that respect. The technical team, and of course the management, they've all done well. So I say congratulations to them.
I expect us to finish well. It's been a long season. The boys have done well. We've had flops and ups. And some we can always remember and cherish the moment of dreams, you know, first time in history that we are in the Premiership. And so, in all, I think we'll say we've done very well. But we also understand that, you know, we could do better. But in all, we are happy. Our main aim is to stay in the league and build on this for the coming season. Obviously, we want to improve in different areas of our game, players-wise and all that. And so, you know, and also activities surrounding the team. We've learned a lot. We've done mistakes. We've corrected them. We've rectified the mistakes and move on. And so, you know, it's been good. We are very happy that at least we can also experience another season in the Premiership. That is a big plus, a big achievement. And the family of dreams should celebrate.